How can it be? It has a natural form. So he purposely did that. These kind of objections will be overruled. There is no way Toastmasters can know how many forms Toastmasters has. So be very careful. At the same time, don't be passive. If you're passive, you're losing opportunity. Don't worry, you're going to lose a point. If you lose a point, you may gain it also. Okay? Then, in case you are able to complete one full minute, you get 5 points. If you speak when the bell rings, which could be sometimes just 1 second, you get 3 points. 5 points for a full speech, 3 points if you manage to speak when the bell is ringing, 1 point for every objection that is sustained, negative point for objections that are overruled. You have to be very, very alert. Very, very alert. Let me get you a bit nervous. No. Relax, relax. Smile. All of you smile. Be very alert. Get ready to go for the other's throat. Right? Are we ready? Shall we get going? Great. So we start with the Shreyas. The key to success. Begin.
The key to success is hard work. If you don't work hard, you won't achieve anything. By success, we may achieve many things.
Objection.
What is your objection?
Hesitation.
Right. Objection sustained. Continue.
Key to success.
Objection.
Hesitation. No. Tell him.
The key to success is hard work. If we are hardworking in nature.
What is your objection? Sorry? Right. Sustain. Carry on.
The key to success is hard work and aiming high. It requires determination and setting high goals as well as achieving them. And it requires working.
What's your objection? What's your objection? Okay. Sustain. Go on.
Key to success is determination. Without
what's
objection. Hesitation.
Okay, that is overruled. It's a natural pause. Go on.
Without key to success, we cannot achieve anything. You know, there are many leaders who, with the success, became great leaders. For example, Mahatma Gandhi, Nehruji, Subhash Chandra Bose. We can take example of many Toastmasters here. Toastmasters Kuriakos and Jacob. Toastmasters Jamal Zarif.
Before we go to the scores, it seems that some of you are actually enjoying the other speech. You are there to go for a stroke and do it. Secondly, all of you are thinking of only on hesitation. You know, for example, I gave you that objection, but that was not a hesitation, it was actually a repetition. So be careful how you word your objection. It could be hesitation, it could be repetition, and there are other opportunities. Then some of you took longer pauses. You didn't catch on to it. Okay? You're asking some questions?
Shreya says something about determination, and if Amal says it's all says the same thing, then is it a repetition?
No. See, Amal can say what she likes. What Shreya said is history. But if Shreya says determination, then it is repetition. Okay? And again, say you talk about success, Mahatma Gandhi is there and so and so is there. You take care that he doesn't deviate from the topic. Grammatical errors, factual errors, be very alert. Okay? Now, next time we need an improved performance. You're doing well. Not too bad. You're doing well. Okay. We go to the next person. Alexander the Great. Begin.
Alexander the Great. Was it great?
Hesitation. Objection.
What's your objection?
Hesitation.
Continue.
Alexander the Great was great king.
You what's your objection?
Repetition.
What's yes. Your repetition?
Great.
No. That's an acceptable repetition. Great is elaborating on that point. Continue. Objection overruled.
Alexander the Great was a great king. You know.
Sorry? He was the leader of an empire. He was an emperor. Okay, I'll agree with you. Continue. Good. That's a factual error. Go on.
Alexander the Great was a great leader of a vast empire. He managed to conquer a wide variety of locations worldwide, especially Egypt, where he developed a city named Alexandria, which is known for its libraries. Alexander the Great worked hard for the knowledge and collection of knowledge, particularly in the libraries in Alexandria, which is why Alexandria is known for the libraries that are located there. The libraries in Alexandria are vast and contain many numerous books. The books in the libraries are well known around the world because the place is famous for the libraries in the place.
What's the objection?
Hesitation.
Yes, there was a hesitation. Objection sustained.
Alexander the Great ruled almost half full of the...
Hesitation. Sustained. Continue.
Alexander the Great was a great Macedonian leader. He...
So last time you were enjoying it, this time you're trying to assimilate the information she is giving. She seems to be very well read. You missed the point that she was actually going away from the subject. You know, this is what you problem. She was actually deviating from the subject. Not talking about Alexander the Great. Okay, so you let her get away with it, and she would have got away with it. Okay. Okay. Number one. Pussycat, where have you been? Begin.
Pussycat, where have you been? He has been in London seeing the Queen. The pussycat was being fed by the...
Hesitation, sustain.
Pussycat have been America.
What's your objection?
Hesitation.
No, that's not a natural response. What's your objection? What is the grammatical error?
Pussycat have been...
Right. Objection sustained.
Yes, continue. The pussycat went to London to see the Queen, where it sat under the Queen's...
What's your objection?
Hesitation.
Correct. Sustained.
Pussycat. Many of you hear about pussycat.
What's your objection? Right. The grammatical error. Sustained.
The pussycat rhyme is a common known rhyme for youthful children around the world. It goes as follows. Pussycat, where have you been? I have been to London to see the Queen. And continues to develop...
Hesitation. Pussycat, many of you must have here.
What's the grammatical error? What's your objection?
Have heard.
Correct. Objection sustained.
Many of you must be having pussycat. Even I love pussycats. And this...
What's your objection? Deviation. Sustained.
The rhyme pussycat, where have you been is very well known with children.
Objection. Where...
What's your objection?
Hesitation.
Sustained.
Pussycat is a very famous rhyme. It is written...
Sustained. Pussycat is very small.
Objection.
What's your objection?
Deviation of the subject.
Yes, it is a deviation of the subject. Sustained.
Pussycat, where have you been? I've been to London.
Very well, but one objection I gave it to you. Your objection, you said hesitation. It is actually a repetition. I just gave it to you, but in the office you won't get that. Your objection has to be the correct one. Okay? Fine. Kevin. Television. Begin.
Television. You know that word. You are hearing it in a common way.
Objection.
What's your objection?
Everyone here in this room watches television. Television is almost in everyone's house who is fluent and wealthy enough to afford, be able to afford one. The people...
What's the change? Hesitation!
Sustain, continue.
Television has seen by everyone.
Objection.
What's it?
Hesitation.
Sustain, continue.
Television is watched by many around the world. We watch many channels on television like news, Discovery Channel, and sports channels.
TV is a very well known common word to all of you. TV is a very
Every
one of you here watches TV. The TV
TV has many colors, silver and black.
many colors. Objection sustained.
Over the years, TV has developed
Hesitation.
Continue.
TV is watched by millions of around the world. We have many types, varieties of TV such as flat screen TV, plasma TV, LCD TV.
It's where the matter of law. Go on. Continue.
TV is watched by millions.
What's your objection? Continue.
People watch sports on TV and...
Objection! TV has many types of shapes. LCD...
You're doing very well, but then you miss, both of you missed chances with Shreyas twice. See, when you're going to start again, even if he hesitates for a second, you can stop him. He has to start speaking immediately. TV. You see, I never said TV, I said television. So, television.
I thought I knew that.
What is in your mind, the moderator doesn't know. Very valid point. Now the others are getting into the game. You two are pretty smart guys, I know, but I don't know, maybe you're allowing them to get away with it and giving your best for the contest, but participate
They have no score.
They have no score so far. Can we just have a look at the scores right now?
Okay, the first round, you have to go round by round, right?
Yeah.
The first round, Shreyas, Suresh, no score. Second round, Shreyas, no score. Third round, Shreyas, is 3 points. And fourth round, 2 points.
Give the total.